Stop right there. Mining Regulation 4.5 states that no one unauthorized gets into the mine. That's right. Nobody gets in there who shouldn't. Not on my watch, which will be over when the end of shift whistle blows. Why am I saying that out loud? Nobody gets one over on... Ooh, my shift's over.
I'm looking for Clarence Stinky Fletcher.
Other end of the main cavern.
Whew, you can't miss him.
I tell you, I sure won't when he retires. Hoo-hoo-wee!
There he is! Blow the charges!
With the detonator!
What the? Crab cakes!
All right, which one of you lot did that? For the last time, will people stop playing with dynamite? Oh, and you! Get some safety gear on!
Aye, sir.
Did you ever find out why those guys who broke in here took the equipment?
No idea. Maybe they're starting their own mine. Digging's all it was good for.
Idiots! They should have just taken all the precious ore and saved themselves the work.
Pete should have been more careful in that unstable tunnel. If he'd just been a sharp miner, then he wouldn't be a flat miner now. Foreman would let me borrow some of the explosives so I could get rid of that tree stump in my garden. You spend all your time watching out for falling stalactites. Pete should should have been more careful in that unstable tunnel. If he'd just been a sharp miner, then he wouldn't be a flat miner now. So I could get rid of that tree stump in my garden. Watching out for falling stalactites, and then, bam, a falling boot lands on your head. Pete should have been more careful in that unstable tunnel. If he'd just been a sharp miner, then he wouldn't be a flat miner now. So I could get rid of that tree stump in my garden.
Easily gonna make my quota this month. I'm gonna spend my bonus on going to one of those health spas to get pampered.
That building Blackwall was planning looked really nice. I doubt I could have afforded an apartment in it though.
You ain't kidding. Not on our wages.
To use dynamite now? This is gonna be a blast.
Thank you.
you'll need blasting out of there. Until that thing gets unjammed, we ain't using the crane, that's for sure.
Oh, come on! We haven't finished building the track! I can't move my car to dynamite! You push it! Whee-hee-hee!
I told you, you'll have to find your own dynamite! Oh! My cart ain't going anywhere until the track's fixed. It ain't fair! That silver block is jammed in so tight, it'll need blasting out of there. Oh, hey! You can't have my dynamite. I need all of it. If you fix the track, I'll let you push it. Whee-hee-hee! Until that thing gets unjammed, we ain't using the crane. That's for sure. I told you, you'll have to find your own dynamite. That silver block is jammed in so tight, it'll need blasting out of it. You just saved my job, buddy. Oh, my cart ain't going anywhere until the track's fixed. It ain't fair. Whoa, hey, you can't have my dynamite. I need all of
you. Fix the track.
You're my bestest friend now! Wow! That explosion was awesome! It was like, kaboom! And I was like, oh, woohoo!
Oh, good. A welcoming party. I think someone wants to stop me from getting to Stinky. Dive board. I feel much safer now. I hope my health insurance is up to date. 3, 2, 1.
God! I wasn't ready!
Thank you.
elevator up.
Perfect landing.
No.
Sorry, mister. I'm about to wake you up. Wow, he is a deep sleeper. Uh-oh, more friendly faces.
I get an urge to ride around in mine carts, I should check the foreman isn't watching first. I can't believe I have to work a double shift now. I thought there'd been a poisonous gas leak, but it was just stinky Fletcher.
I'm sure the foreman was just messing with me when he said this part of the mine was haunted. Yeah. Oh, just touch me. Yeah. This is honest toil. Good, honest, sweaty-brow, manly toil. I wish I was that cowardly. I should have joined the army like my brother. Then I'd be a major instead of a minor. remember, the bats are more scared of you than you are of them. And why wouldn't they be? They're much smaller than you with their tiny, weird wings and their pointy, pointy teeth. I don't want to work here anymore! When will this shift end? It seems like these days go on forever. Okay, I've been hitting that rock for ages and nothing's happening to it. Am I just wasting my time here?
Light fuse and stand well back.
I wish I'd listened to my careers counselor. I'm sure the foreman was just messing with me when he said this part of the mine was haunted here. What just touched me? This is honest toil. Good, honest, sweaty brow, manly toil. I wish I was that kid. I should have joined the army like my brother. Then I'd be a major instead of a minor. Thank you.
spend all day breaking rocks and lugging boulders about. When I get home, I should be allowed to put my feet up. I heard the boss say we've gone 6 days without an accident. I think we might have a chance of breaking our record. Is that gold? Oh, no, it's just that candy wrapper I dropped earlier. What am I meant to be mining for today, anyway? I spent all day breaking rocks and lugging boulders about. When I get home, I should be allowed to put my feet up. I heard the boss say we've gone 6 days without an accident. I think we might have a chance of breaking our record.
Supposed to get a new cable car last week. How are we going to get to the other side of the cavern?
Hey, good work, man. Not that I'm going to get in it. Those things ain't safe. No, sirree. You have a good trip, though.
I'm sure you'll be fine.
Watch this.
Yeah! This isn't gonna end well, is it? Oh? Oh? Oh! Ah!
That ought to stop him.
Legs, check. Arms, check. Head, check. What do you know? I'm still alive!
More bad guys. I must be getting close to Stinky.
Oh.
idea, Chase. Maybe don't fall in that terrifying grinder machine. Where's Stinky? Voice recorder. Maybe there's a clue on it.
Fletcher's log 3011. I've been... Eh? Who's that?
Get him!
Yeah!
I'll hide his recording, boss.
They've got Stinky, but I might still be able to catch up with them.
Long time no see, Kane.
Rex Fury!
Looking for someone?
What's that? Wow.
Leave him. There's nothing he can do. My guy says he's found someone to steal us a nice new truck. Courtesy of the Lego City PD.
Oh,
turn that noise off! Ow!
Did an ice cream truck hit me?
It looks that way, but no. You got beat up, Chase. Good thing Dunby sent me up here.
Duke, ow. I was looking for a miner, but Rex got to him first.
Try not to speak.
Natalia, you came here for me?
No. He'll be fine.
Then why?
I was in the area.
Her daddy's gone missing.
What? Don't worry, Natalia. I'll find him.
I'll find him. Without you. I never should have testified against Rex Fury.
If Rex has got her daddy, and you're planning on rescuing him, then you're gonna need to learn how to defend yourself. Go see this guy. He knows Kung Fu.
Yeah.